In every single yeah. I got the motherfucking block on me, yeah. I got that 40 like one. Yeah. I don't need no of these niggas, nah. Mask on my face like I rock. Yeah, niggas they talking that shit, but nah. None of these niggas they rock. I done pulled up with a whole lot of guap, pulled up a whole lot of knots. Yeah, I done pulled up with a whole lot of dots. Most of these niggas they ops. I don't even know why these niggas they ops. Most of these niggas get popped. That was for free and that shit was for me.
All right, what's up, y'all? It's Ty or TF Garage back here with another video. We're right here at Auto Lounge. I don't know if you guys see it in the back. But yeah, we're here with my boy Marwan. We just brought him here to pick up his AMG. But fuck.
But yeah, we got all these sick ass cars right here. Not an M4, but 4 Series. S63. Got my cousin Andres here too. But yeah, there's the homies. Whip. Now, the boy got back his whip.
Sir.
Damn, bro. Got some crazy ass cars here. Got a McLaren 570, 720, oh no, 765 LT, what the fuck? That's crazy. We got the Brabus right here. Now this thing, this thing's wild right here. Look at that, y'all. I never seen one in person. Sick. Thing got an E63. Pretty sick too. Y'all make sure to check out Auto Lounge on Instagram. We got a M5 right here, C competition, you know. We got a GT63, I think. This shit's hard, y'all. It's like a lime green matte. Man, this M5 is nasty, bro. Even Terry freaking carbon intakes. Honestly, I love these wheels. Stock wheels are amazing. But yeah, this shit's wild, y'all. 63S. Sick as fuck, bro. Hey, what do you think about these cars?
This is my car. I love the color. Yeah.
Bro, this color is crazy, bro.
Yeah.
This one's mad crazy. I didn't even know. I'm pretty sure it's a stock color.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is, bro. What color is it? Let me see.
I don't know. It doesn't say.
Man, the keys are right there, man. Take this. This is a sick place, y'all. Make sure to go check them out.
All right, y'all. So right now, we're just waiting for the tuner to come through for the boy Marwan. They already fixed his car up. And they're going to run the tune, make sure everything is good. Got the car in the back. Somewhere back there. You guys see it. But yeah, after that, we'll show you guys some clips of the car running it. And let's see how it goes. Catch you guys in a minute. All right, y'all. So I got my cousin in the back. We're gonna do some car reviews right now. I'm gonna show y'all some cars, and he's gonna rate them 1 through 10. He doesn't really know too much about cars. Yeah.
Don't judge me.
So, all right, which one do you wanna start with?
We're gonna go just these four, or we're gonna do the other side?
Let's see what's on the other side.
Right.
Hold up. Hold up, y'all. Let me put a light so y'all could actually fucking see. Oh fuck, y'all still can't see. Fuck. All right, so this is a GLE, basically. Oh, that color is wild.
That color is wild.
Shit, I wish that shit was clean.
Damn, bro, who's blowing up your phone? The fat bitches?
Your fucking dad, don't you?
Nah, that's wild. Hey, nah. Bro, where's the airplane? I need to get the shot.
It's over there.
Fuck, bro.
It's over there.
I know, but I'm trying to get the one that goes over here. I was trying to get a good shot for y'all, but I missed it like 3 times. But yeah, all right. So what do you rate this GLE? The little Tonka truck.
Nice, low-key. Out of 10, that's hard.
The color is wild.
Seven? I go 7. Because okay. The 10s, they're fucking like 5. Like that fucking promise. Right, yeah, okay, we'll go over there later. This is like a 7.
Alright, let's go talk about the Maybach. The Maybach is wild. Look at them rims. Wheels, rims, I don't care. Same shit. Don't fucking try to roast me in the chat, yo. Oh shit, it's a wrap.
Oh, they were taking off the wrap.
Yeah.
Look, triple M's on it though.
Nah, don't touch that shit, bro.
No. They're not taking it off. They are maybe, or is this a new one they're gonna apply?
I don't know. But what do you rate? What do you rate this one?
Let me see the whole fucking car. Let me go to the front.
Man, this shit. I need one of these.
Okay. This is solid 8.5.
8.5?
This is 8.5.
Marwan. Deal. What do you rate this? We're doing ratings right now.
Out of 10. Like,
out of 10?
Yeah. He said, what'd you say? 8?
I said 8.5.
I think this shit's a 10,
I give
bro.
It a solid 9.5, 10.
Yeah. Bro, you haven't been in one of these, bro. That's true. It's something else. Hey, if you thought the bang bus was fire, this is like 30 times better, bro. Alright. Now I think we got the 440, y'all. He said look at this shit, y'all. First. Look
at the mustache on this shit. Fucking
fuck, I wish we could see it on the day. The fucking color was amazing.
This color is nice. Yeah. It's nice for sure. But I don't know. If it ain't an M4, it ain't for me.
M4 is only cool horse?
No.
No.
What would you rate it?
9.5, 10.
9.5, 10. Just because of the color.
The color, yeah. It looks fucking sick. Honestly, I just don't like how the fucking front looks. It just looks so fucking white. Fucking whale.
Alright, calm down.
I know, shut up, dude.
Don't get aggressive, bro. I didn't even see there's an M3 over there, but...
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Now we got it. We can't show y'all. Hold up. Okay. Now we're talking about the 765LT.
10.
10. Automatic 10. Obviously. Y'all just look at this. I think it's crazy. I've never seen a white one.
Carbon fiber.
Man, look at this wing, bro. Shit's mad aggressive. 4 exhaust tips too. All right, now this one. The 570. This one I'll probably buy later on.
It's kind of hard. I think that one, out of this being a 10, this is like a 9.5.
Yeah. I'd agree. It's 9.5. Yeah, for sure. All right, now we got to go this way. Got the M5C. This color is crazy, y'all. It's like an orangish red. Kind of reminds me of my car. Got the Eventuri intakes, carbon. What do you rate this? This shit's fast.
This is a 9.
9? I'd agree. But how about the GT63S? That lime ting, bro.
Sick. This is like a 10.
10?
Yeah.
You haven't even walked around the whole car. It's a 10?
Nah, that shit looks hard from the front.
Yeah, it does. Nah, this thing's hard, y'all. Shout out to the owner. This is his car. This thing's sick. They're actually working on Marwan's car right now, waiting for the tuner still. But I think we might go test the car right now. But let's go rate these other cars before we go. All right, now we got my Juan's car. Let's rate this.
It's all -1.
-1?
Nah. Okay, it's kind of fire, actually.
Now you gotta be in it to know. He's rating your car right now.
Did you open the driver door, bro?
Open it. You haven't even looked inside.
This looks so fucking dark.
Dude, this is a spaceship, bro. Look at the seats.
Why? Oh, the fucking air filter still there.
Forged carbon steering wheel.
That shit looks sick. Fuck. Damn.
Alright, now what do you rate it?
Outside, still an 8. Interior, this shit look like a 10, I'm gonna be honest. This shit look fire as fuck.
Right?
Yeah. Alright. Let's see what this shit looks like.
We got this one. Oh, go in the front.
This front looks... This shit looks tough to me.
What? Got the full carbon setup. Front. Fins, lip.
When it gets those two, the fucking missing pieces. Latches. Yeah. Fucking, this is like 9.5 right now. When it finishes, when we finish the car, 10. Solid.
And then we got a Turbo S up here. You can't really see it, so we're not going to write that one. Yeah, but really 10 cool. In my book. And now we got the Bravis.
Solid now, minimum 11.
Nah,
minimum.
This is a 20, bro.
A 20?
This is a 20 out of 10, bro. You never see these. Look at the Bravis wheels. All the carbon on this car, especially that it's white, it makes it pop more.
Yeah, this shit comfy as fuck too, baby.
Y'all, check this. I don't want to open this on my car, but this thing is fire, y'all.
Carbon wire for the wheel carrier.
Dude, carbon on the wheel, the spare wheel, y'all. It's just wild. But yeah, 20 out of 10. 20 out of 10. Definitely need one in the garage when I'm up.
Definitely.
Tuner just pulled up in the M8. Thing's sick. Grand coupe. Fire.
Wait up.
All right.
Hold on. Turn it off.
All right. All right, y'all. He don't want us to look at it, so we gotta wait. Oh wait, I mean, looking fire.
That's fire. The Bravo's not touching. Hold on, let me do a walk around. I don't know if y'all are gonna be able to hear me, but. Whoa. That's fire. Oh shit, no! Bro, this shit's hard. This shit's hard, bro.
You guys left this car good, bro.
Oh yeah. Bro, that's sick, bro.
And side slide up. Light
of
Robbins right there.
Yeah, check this out. Hold up. This is like a thumbnail right here.
Bro.
Man, this thing's sick, bro. Really sick. You guys did the stars as well?
Did everything. This was completely stocked a month ago.
Bro, this is wild.
Yeah.
You guys did your thing.
The bees and the headrest, the light of vent, all the lighting you see, all the light of Robbins.
Bro. So this is a custom Robbins kit you guys did?
Yeah.
Bro, that's...
Yeah.
That's sick, bro.
Mufflers.
Oh, it has them on the sides, y'all.
Yeah.
These are aftermarket. Got the light up door sills.
Fuck yeah, bro. That's sick. That is so sick, bro.
And the 800 horsepower ECU.
Just 800 horsepower, you know?
Everything.
Some light.
Yeah, this thing will be fucking raises up in the front.
Oh, yeah, it's a suspension?
Yeah.
Man, that's
sick. Like when you gas it, it fucking wants to go. Oh,
it goes back.
Yeah,
that's crazy, bro. Man, this thing's insane. Really insane, bro. I've never seen like this type of car in person.
Hey, then you open it from the back door.
Yeah.
And then you can see like even more like from this door.
Let's see. Oh shit, y'all.
The whole view in there.
Man, imagine just chilling with your girl and she's all like, I want to see some stars. Put on a million of them. That's crazy, y'all. Make sure y'all go tap in with the Auto Lounge. Get yourselves right. Man, it's looking really sick, bro. Really sick. All right, y'all. So, Tuner just got here. Messing with Marwan's car, making sure everything's right. After that, we're going to do some runs. Make sure everything's all good. Then we're going to get some roller shots, some cool clips. And, yeah, that'll be pretty much it. But, yeah, we're just going to be waiting here until everything's done. Catch y'all in a bit. Y'all, check out this fully carbon interior on the 765. This thing's sick, bro. Definitely owning one of these one day. Check it out. Man, this thing's wild. Sunroof and everything.
All right, y'all. So we got the tuner fixing up the whip in the back. We're just chilling here. Should be almost done, I mean. Just flashing the tune. We got the... But yeah, I mean, we're just sitting in. We got my wand in the back. You already know. We're just chilling, waiting. But yeah, catch y'all when we're ready to go and shoot some more clips of the AMG. But yeah.
Nah, it'll come on a fucking tow truck again.
I know. Like, hey, at least you got free tow truck.
I'm gonna drive it around and then after I hit 100 miles, I'm gonna start doing fucking pulls.
Yeah.
See how it runs.
You can still go fast, but let it learn its thing.
Should we have a pull up on the way out?
We'll learn. Should have no issues.
Awesome. Thank you guys.
You excited? Time shit, bro. Alright, let's get this thing started. Let's go get some back shots. You don't know how long he waited for this to get fixed. Finally back on the road. He's gonna be pushing some crazy power this way, y'all. He can't really dog on it right now. Let's see. Just listen to that, y'all. You can hear the turbos.
Why would I trip about that? Why would I trip about shit when I got all this dough and I'm running the racks?
You just hit a Maybach.
Shut the fuck up.
How do you feel?
How do you feel about hitting a $100,000 car? Suicidal,
depressed, sell my fucking organs, you know, just to pay it back. Don't know. I'll put this in a video. I'm on suicide. I'm fucking not even kidding.
You hit $100,000. No, more than $100,000. Fucking a house, bro.
Yeah, I'll have him send the video from the cameras, bro.
Alright, so let's see what are the result is.
Shut the fuck up, dog.
Is it good?
What does it say? What's wrong with it?
Fine?
Seems fine. There's a little thing there.
What does it say?
I don't know what that is.
Shit, you fucked it
up,
bro.
Shut the fuck up, dude. I'll fucking kill you too.
A few minutes later.
Hey, y'all, we're back on the road. Marwan's in his car, happy. Let's see if he pulls up. Y'all, so we're on the way to go get food right now. We're gonna record a bit of shots of Marwan's car, but then after that, we're just gonna chill. AMG Benz and I'm skirting that hoe and I feel like shit. It's the life of a boss. You can't fuck with the shit.